This video is all about the consultancy services which we are providing to the companies, to the small scale and mid-sized organizations. Where we are focusing on three areas basically. The first area is staff training, where we are giving sales training, you know, consumer handling training, team building, you know, there are leadership training, not many trainings, all the trainings which make sure that there is an enhancement for the employment level staff, particularly and for the managers and even for the CEOs. So basically this is a human resource development training program. There are multiple training programs, and not only myself, I have a team who are actually associating with me to provide this efficient training programs for the companies. We do it in GCC countries and even in Kerala, okay? And the second area where we are focusing, where many companies are lacking an important thing, which is the system, or you know, there is an organizational pattern missing. There is no particular reporting pattern, or there is no KPIs, there is no SOPs, there is no proper system or an SOP to get the things happen. So this is another area where we are focusing. We are making a system for the company, and we are making all the company in that particular vision and mission of the company, which will obviously help you to make your company to the next level. And the third area, which is my profession, basically from my finance background, so we do give the finance consultancy services, where we come and assess your financial statements, and we guide you where you are lacking and where you can cut your cost, where you have to invest further, and how you can become in a better profitability for your company. So these are the three areas we are focusing: staff training, system development, and financial consultancy. So if you feel that you may be needing my service or company service, you can reach on this number which is given in this video. See you. Bye-bye. Thank you.